back to another video, and today I'm gonna be playing Robloxing. I have a couple of static. I don't. Oh man. The bouncing is actually like this. I've heard that that people have glitched themselves. I've heard that people have glitched themselves trying to do this. And then I do not know what its accuracy do. That's not what I do. Punch. What? 2020 BB. Really awesome. I am not AFK. I wonder. I don't know what this accuracy do. Today I'm gonna just going to do random game. I'm actually bored with game, so let's move on to the next game. Now I'm gonna be playing Break-In. I'm not really new in this game or whatever.
Not really new at all in this game.
You guys know that I'm not new in this game at all. Not even new. So I don't know. What should I do? Hard button. Maybe I should use the combo. Protector. Yeah, I am very small. I'm almost as small as a child. But since I'm an adult, I think this change will kid. The hungry. I am smaller than the children. I'm smaller than the... But I think it's best if I am the adult and do protect four. So, wow, that was right on top. I'm trying to get the evil ending or the pro, certified pro thing. But to get the certified pro badge is like very hard. Really hard. Do not know what the guests do. But I know that the guests really, really have a lot of damage. Deals a lot of damage. 1 of 13. Yeah, I'm actually group 3 at the 13. Can just randomly search around the house. I still see the... I wanna know what the Pete wants. Uncle Pete. One box we call one apple and one cookie box. Oh, that's pretty nice. That. Cookie pie. Whoa, we're found a baking key. Okay, money. A cookie. Okay. Cookie pie needs 3 cookies. There ain't no blocks to call up a day. Oh man. I need 3 cookies. No, where is the cookie? Where is that cookie? Oh, found a cookie. Oh, found another apple. Nothing. Oh. Wait. Have these things. No. Oh, come on. Oh, look, money. Nothing. I don't want to instantly just buy cookie. Maybe. Oh wow, a box is all up there. Hello. Yeah, I have a block to call up. Now what I'm gonna do is just make cookie pie. If I can get that cookie. Or maybe, you know, for the pie bowl. I shall keep in pink room. Now I need to go out and give these recipes. Whatever I need. Where is the someone at the door? Ah. Open the door. Hey, look at pizza. Pizza delivery man. Oh man, pizza is delicious. I would like some pizza, but either I'll get the small one. I don't know which size it is. That is not the big one. But I can walk with my back. Someone unlock the basement. Someone who found the basement key, but they do not want to unlock. I do not know what happened to the light. Oh man, live in 3 seconds. I'm true. Emergency broadcast. I'm gonna be right back. Well, there was some creepy stuff going on. Now I gotta sleep. If you don't sleep, you will lose health. Like, literally a bunch of health. Minus 40 health. But Florida. And I'm not sure if the pink room will get attacked. Because mostly the pink room never gets attacked, so I'm not sure if it will get attacked this time. That is okay. And I'm doing defend mode. Ha. like me sleeping. Everyone! Smackety smack, smackety smack. I say smack, I say smack. Yeah, wah. This is not okay. This is never okay. This type of stuff is not okay. Get stuck on the roof. That was not okay. Not really okay. That was not as okay as I thought it would. There is somehow a hidden entrance, and if you cover up the toilet, it will be good job. Covered up the toilet. And because somehow the toilet's in front of the secret entrance. There's no how do you know the toilet's covered? Oh my gosh, they actually overdid it. You can tell that it's covered. That's too covered. But you know they say protect action and we still need protection. Oh my. They did not cover up the door. Okay, use that key. You can do a perfect job. Look at that random one just. What happened to the door? Oh. Really need the pizza and the food, but the problem is that per a data, great. Hey, I did the most. Yeah. Oh, it's the pepperoni time. Guys, I got the pizza. I didn't need it so badly. Now I'm not even gonna care. Anyway, I'm gonna be right back. I guess this is going to be the last time, guys. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I had fun. See you guys at the next video. Bye-bye.